Do you realize that tomorrow you could be president in this country? I say, well, yes, so what? He says, yes, what you say today will matter tomorrow. You have to be very mindful. Every word you utter should have meaning. And I said, but what do you mean? I've been attacked. He says, it doesn't matter. And the more you respect the person that attacks you, the more reasonable people think you are.